I was a hustler. You see what I'm saying? I know that's who I am. You know what I mean? But it was a time I tried to be a pimp. You probably never knew this, did you?
I did not.
I tried to be a pimp.
Really?
Yeah, yes, bro.
Did you have a bit of eyes?
I had a few bitches, bro.
Oh.
I had a few Lord bitches, bro.
Jesus. Lord,
it was the worst experience of my life.
Why? I thought being a pimp.
I thought it was some fly shit.
Yeah, I thought that was the.
Yeah, this is when I was up too. You know what I mean? In the city. You know what I mean? I had a stable of, you know, bitches. I'm like, okay, I'm about to try this pimp shit. It was terrible, bro. I am not cut to be a pimp, bro.
Can I be honest with you?
Be honest with me.
I tried being a pimp before.
You
too.
Did?
I did. Hey, in the city.
Did you have a pimp name?
No.
Did you have a perm?
No.
Did you have an S curl?
No.
Okay, all right.
No.
I ain't gonna lie, but bro. I was this close to getting a finger wave.
I worked in a
strip. I was this close, bro.
I worked in a strip club, though.
Okay. Oh, so you was around a lot of bitches and shit.
Yeah. So they used to come to me, like, for, like, advice and, like.
Ah, hey, this thing, I know you was leading them straight to failure, bro.
You know what I did?
What you do?
I led him to a real pimp.
Oh, so you took him to the water.
Yeah.
Hey, excuse me,
Mr.
Pimp.
Hey.
Can you help these women?
Hey, sir.
They're misled.
Hey, man. She's looking for somebody.